In this case, because I am a constitutionalist, I haven't told you in advance, so I'm professor of constitutional law of Federico II, University of Naples, and so I have a constitutional sensibility. In reason of that, I answer to your question. In my opinion, the cornerstone of internet should be the great space given to the right, to the fundamental right in internet, and so they must be compressed as minimum as it can. Sorry for my English, but I hope to be clear. The cornerstone is the minimum compression of right.